Sheamus, tonight we learned that you earned a spot in the Money in the Bank ladder match, but it seemed like it was more about what Drew McIntyre did.
Oi, Reggie, control him, will you?
I'm bloody trying.
Casey,
one job, man. Listen, here's the deal, yeah? Tonight was supposed to be my night, Megan, yeah? I was supposed to be announced as a contender in the Money in the Bank ladder match. You understand? It was supposed to be my night. Pierce said it. My name came out of Pierce's mouth first, but what happens? Drew McIntyre gets all sourpussed about it, you know what I mean? Big, bleeding, drawn face him, like someone stole his toys or they're thrown out with a pram. Well, guess what, Drew? The good news is that you're going to be in there with me, and I'm going to have every opportunity to smash your bleeding face in with a ladder, because there's a lot of them, mate. You, fella, are all alone. You've created many enemies, including me, but guess what? It's going to be my night. You might be in the match, but it's going to be all about me. It's going to be all about the brawling brutes, and at Money in the Bank, it's going to be
fight night.
Come on.